Keep it up, boys. We don't have all day.
Excuse me. It's my first day doing this. How long have you been working up here?
Way too long, man.
Are we supposed to tar the entire roof?
Yeah, pretty much.
It's gonna take forever.
Guard, my broom is
got
busted.
Got that right, newbie.
Well, don't just stand there. Get a new one.
Sure.
Should probably not walk on this. Oh, this shit is everywhere.
Hey.
Hey, man.
My broom's broken.
It looks like you missed a spot.
Yeah.
Just stay here.
Seems like I have. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I haven't seen you before. First time working up here?
Yeah, it's my first. And by God, I hope it's the last.
Trust me, I've tried every job in this joint, and this is by far the best one.
You, what are you doing?
Nothing, what's the problem?
I got you a new broom. Come here.
Coming.
Now get back to work.
Yeah.
Got it. Time to head back. Ah, shit. Guard's looking this way. Leo, distract him, goddammit.
Hey! What are you doing up there? Get down from there now!
It's hot as hell up here.
You're telling me, inmate. This uniform is making me sweat like a pig.
You should get some beers.
What?
You know, some nice cold beers. That it cools down and make the days go by faster.
Yeah, that's true.
So, you gonna get us some beers?
I think this is a restaurant. Get back to work.
All right, time to find a way back out again. Just gotta give it to Fred now.
Ah, shit.
Got something special for you to read. Hope you like it.
Sure I will.
Excuse me.
What?
I'm freezing. Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
go to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak. Guard, do you have a second?
Yeah?
I'm freezing. Could I have some extra sheets?
No, it's not gonna happen.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
I'm done. Hey, get over here and I'll give you a tool.
Hey, guard, can I ask you a question?
Make it fast.
Is tomorrow visiting day?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, go to sleep.
Go to bed, inmate.
I don't want to sleep. Just leave me alone.
Shit. Stop that right now!
All right, I'm done. Hey, get over here and I'll give you the tool.
Down on the ground.
Shit.
I got you now, inmate.
All right, I'm done. Hey, get over here and I'll give you the tool.
You, down on the ground.
All right, I'm done. Hey, get over here and I'll give you the tool.
Hey, guard.
What do you want? You, down on the ground.
Shit.
I got you now, inmate.
Hey, guard.
What do you want?
My bed's broken.
What do you want me to do about it?
I want you to fix it.
Not my problem. Go to sleep. You, go to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak.
Down on the ground.
Shit.
I got you now, inmate.
Hey, guard.
What do you want?
What'd you say?
Nothing.
You sure?
Yeah, now go back to bed. You, go to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak.
Doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything. Wait until the lights go out.
Lights out!
Vincent, come over here and help me. We should be able to stop the fan with this.
From where you are.
Come on, help me.
Hey, man, find a way to stop the fan. I can't get through.
Come and help me.
Hey, man, find a way to stop the fan. I can't get through.
Shut down. You can go through now.
Down.
Yeah.
We're gonna need something to get down there.
Yeah, we do.
Hold on. Over here. Check this out.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking sheets.
All right. Let me hear it.
Okay. We need to find a way into this room. Once we do that, we can get the sheets in here.
Sounds easy enough.
Problem is, they don't allow inmates in there.
You think we can sneak in somehow?
Yeah, but we're gonna need to get a hold of a laundry cart. Once we have the cart, one of us has to hide in it.
Then what?
The guard will inspect it and then bring it to the back room.
What do you mean they're gonna inspect it?
Don't worry about it, they don't look too hard. As long as we're covered in some sheets, we should be fine.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing, inmate? Get away from there. Go on.
Hey, guard. Can I ask you something?
I don't have time for you.
First time I've seen someone smile in here.
Yeah, it's because I'll be a free man this week.
That's great.
It is.
So, how long have you been in for?
15 years, man. 15 fucking years. And in some weird way, I'll probably end up missing this place.
Anyway, I'm sure you're gonna have a much better life out there.
Well, I'm not planning on ending up back in here, that's for sure.
Hey, what are you up to?
Damn washing machines keep breaking down all the time.
What's wrong with them?
I don't know, man. They just keep breaking down. Pieces of shit.
So, how's the laundry business?
What business? I ain't doing any business.
Where's your sense of humor, man?
Hey, you trying to be smart with me?
Hey, relax. Why are you so pumped up?
Yeah, man, I'm sorry. It's just, this fucking asshole's got me in a bad mood.
Who, this guy?
Yeah, it's nothing personal, you know?
Yeah, sure. Hey, what's up?
What the hell does it look like? I'm ironing sheets.
Whoa, you don't have to get all whiny about it.
Does this look like fun to you? Would you like to do this all day?
At least you got company. Someone helping you.
You mean this asshole? He makes this job even worse, man.
Oh, yeah? What's wrong with him?
What are you, stupid? Don't make me get into it, all right?
Fair enough. Hey.
Hey.
I need a laundry cart.
Oh, can I have your number, please?
What do you need that for?
It's rules and regulations. Nothing I can do about it.
It's just a cart, man. Hey,
I need your name and number.
Fine. Sorry.
You sure I'm not on the list?
What's your name again?
Leo. Look closer.
It's not here.
Get over here, you idiot. Now let's get that cart. Okay, just need to fill it up with sheets now. Can't jump in here. People will see me. All right, we've got plenty of sheets to hide in now. All right. Don't get out now.
I'm not planning to.
Remember, stay hidden.
Of course.
And no sudden moves.
Shh. Stop talking, man. They're gonna get suspicious.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, what the fuck, man? What are you doing?
Damn, it smells like shit in here.
Shh.
All right, we've got plenty of sheets to hide in now. All right, don't get out now.
I'm not planning to.
Remember, stay hidden.
Of course.
And no sudden moves.
Shh, stop talking, man. They're gonna get suspicious.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, we're all set. Cover yourself.
Okay, see what we have here. All right, looks good. Get out of the way.
Okay, time to get rid of that guard now.
Hey, get your own card.
Yeah, yeah, all right.
Him. I didn't do anything. What the fuck did you do that for, man?
Hey, jackass. You just punched me in the head.
Who the fuck do you think you are, man?
Mind your own fucking business,
all
right?
You want me to fuck you up?
I'm gonna fuck you up right now.
Raccoon, motherfucker.
What the hell?
Break it up, guys. Stop. Enough.
It's locked.
Get out of the way. Come on now. Get off each other. Stop.
It's locked.
You're not allowed in here!
I guess I need Leo in here to help me with this.
You're not allowed in here!